If you want to achieve more in 2023, you need a frictionless way to organize and manage all of your ideas. And Walling may just be the best solution for that purpose. So in this video, I'm going to share with you five different ways in which Walling provides a seamless experience so you can spend less time playing with your software and more time doing. First up is idea capture, because we know those thoughts come and go rather quickly. And here within Walling, we can double click anywhere and start to capture that new idea. So maybe I want to start a new service here in 2023. Maybe something else that I'm thinking of doing is writing a book in 2023. I can double click anywhere on this screen. I can also click and drag to move or group things together. But if I want to add files from my computer, well, that's super easy too. I can click and drag. If I want to add perhaps a link to a website, I want to grab this. I'm going to drag it over here to this tab and I'm going to release it here. So I can grab that information in a matter of seconds, stay within that brainstorming mode, and not be restricted by the software itself. Number two, organizing those ideas. We know that brainstorming and ideation is only half the battle, but what's really valuable is grouping those things together. And again, Walling makes it super easy. If I want to drag things together, I can do so here within this particular section. If I want to add a particular color, maybe to one of these notes, or if I want to add a custom tag or a tag that's already been used before, I can do that here as well. But Walling also allows us to create multiple sections, so we don't have to be opening and closing or traveling between multiple pages. So for example, in this section up above, maybe I'm going to call this ideas, but I'm going to come down to this second section down below, and maybe these are things that we're going to plan to accomplish in Q2. Now I can stay on the exact same screen and start to drag things down below in between these different sections. Things are nice and clean, but I don't have to be jumping around from place to place. In addition, within each section, we can customize how we want to visualize all of these different bricks. So in the top right-hand corner, you can see that by default, we will be set to our visual look and feel. But if I click this drop-down, I can quickly and easily convert this into a Kanban setup. So for example, maybe these first ones are going to be our ideas. Maybe these are things that we're actually going to do. And then maybe I'll add a third column, which is going to be called complete, something along those lines. So now I can drag these things as a part of a Kanban board, but still always go back to my visual board whenever I need to. Some of the other views include a list view, which can be great if you want to see everything on an even keel. This is especially helpful if you have a mix of links and images in the same place. We can also view a calendar view, and no, you don't have to create this for yourself. I have the next few days lined up here, so if I want to drag things down into a certain time frame, I can do so at the click of a button. Lastly, we can take a look at the table view. So if you want to add specific due dates, maybe a status and a complete checkbox, you can do that here as well and easily go back and forth between these various views. Number three is sharing your ideas with others. Now, whether you work with a team or perhaps you want to share your wall with clients, Walling makes it super easy for you to do so. At the top of every wall, you'll find this share button. And if I click on this, I can easily input any email address that I want. So maybe I want to make sure that Diana has access to this. I can simply invite her here and change her editing permissions without having to go into some type of admin or system settings. Maybe I only want Diana to be able to comment, so I can click that here, and now she can comment on anything within this wall. But what if I'm working with someone and I don't want them to set up an account, and I don't need them to have these types of permissions either? Well, you can quickly create a shareable link by toggling this button at the top of the screen. Now I can copy this link, share it via Slack or email or any other means, and they will have have read-only access to this particular wall. This can be a great way to share all of your ideas or notes with external clients without forcing them to sign up for an account or give them abilities that you don't want them to have here within the walling system. And because walling keeps your workspace on the same page, it can be fantastic for sharing via video calls. Rather than opening and closing different tabs and going back and forth, you can have one wall to share all of your ideas or all of your notes and keep everyone on the same page. Number four, adding comments. Now, adding comments is nothing new for most collaboration tools. However, in many cases, there will only be one comment section, either for the entire workspace or for the entire item itself. So, for example, in this particular note, I have five different bullet points here, but maybe I only want to ask a question or provide a comment for this one down here. I don't want to have to waste my time by explaining that I'm only referring to this particular bullet point. So what I can do is click and say, add a comment. And now my comment is going to be attached specifically to this point. If I want to call out someone in particular, I can do so. And now will not only Diana be notified directly, but we can have a specific conversation about a specific element around this idea. Number five, linking to specific sections. Again, one of the big benefits within walling is that you can have as many sections within a single workspace. It keeps everything centralized and on one screen. However, if I want to share something regarding this goal section, all I need to do is select copy link to this particular section. And now when I share this link with others, they will be brought specifically just to this section. They will still have access to other parts of this workspace, but you will notice that walling automatically minimizes everything else so that they can focus on this section as well and whatever I was referring to as a part of my message. So if you're wanting a more frictionless way to gather all of those ideas and to share them with others, walling may be the best tool for you this year. You can get started with walling with up to 100 bricks absolutely free. And if you need more, you can go unlimited for just $5 a month. To learn more, be sure to click the link in the description down below. And if you have any questions about walling, be sure to let me know in the comments. Thank you so much for watching. And remember, being productive does not need to be difficult. In fact, it's very simple.